goes to Chicago.
Here's Rose. It's good from about 19 feet.
You know, one of the things you can't allow Rose to do, guys, is to find his comfort zone from there, because he'll get into a rhythm and torch you.
And Jokic,
flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
Does it as well as anybody, fellas. Tremendous skill while
Scotty
in the air.
Well, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Now, here's Jordan after the miss from Stephen Curry. Jordan, the pass to Rodman. And then Dustin with the dunk.
Jordan sees the floor so nicely. I mean, one of his guys has a clean look. He gets the ball to him in whip-like fashion.
Unable to get the ball out as they get called for the 5-second violation. Beyond the arc, drops in the tray.
Michael Jordan.
Oh, great ball movement there.
And here's Curry, who brings it up for the West All-Stars. 8-point game. Down it goes. Nice one there from Antetokounmpo.
You know, gifted with what seems to be a limitless reach, the Greek Freak can get to offensive rebounds that most others only think about getting.
Assist from
and this Michael offense Jordan. Is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're finishing their play.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
Now here's Pippen, following the miss by Jokic. Rose surveying the D. Here's Rodman. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. And it's the West All-Stars ball. Trailing here by 8.
Stephen Curry.
There's the call.
Second personal foul.
That'll
second
be,
team
here
foul.
Here we go. Guard just challenge happening right now. This one in regards to the personal
Chris
foul.
Paul.
Seeing that that was the right call.
And this is the time now where the officials can review in closer detail what constituted the original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Greg, indeed, and the one thing with replay review is that when you see the slow motion replays, you really get a new appreciation for just the immense speed at which these players are moving at, and how fast the action really is, and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And so the word is in. They've decided that the call stands as it was made on the floor.
And you know, even if you don't feel this is the right call, you gotta acknowledge the effort being put in to reviewing it. We're double checking, and the game continues on.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thanks, Kevin. I was able to speak with Chicago's head coach. I asked Coach about how he'll slow down LeBron tonight. We both had a good laugh about that. Coach said there's just no way to do it. Believe me, I've tried to come up with one. If there was a way to slow down LeBron, someone would have done it by now. LeBron's resume shows there isn't an answer for him, and there never has been. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Jordan against Jokic. The shot by Jordan, no good. Here's Jokic. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance.
Dennis Rodman. First personal foul.
You got to have a plan for Giannis on the drive. I mean, he's extremely aggressive. The defense really unable to handle
him. Shooting for the West Coast scoring breakdown.
Giannis.
Fellas, they're passing the ball.
Two shots.
The way you're supposed to here in this first half.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
Shooting two.
No good on that one.
The
multiple-time MVP, the unique length of Giannis is impactful on both ends of the court. He's an absolute terror for opposing teams.
He hits the second from the line. Chicago leading by nine. Here's Rose. Hits the front of the rim and out. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for the West All-Star. And it's James missing.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
And Jordan gets it to go.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
He's certainly been close
this quarter, guys, but trying to shoot his way back into
first personal foul.
The West making some changes. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for Jokic. Donovan Mitchell comes in for LeBron. And Luka Doncic subbed in for Paul. And Chicago has possession. They lead by 11. Outside Pippen. Rebound by Butler.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
And Doncic gets it to go.
Well, that's a good job by Butler surveying the floor. He spots an opening and sets the shooter up for success there.
Passes it to Butler. There's a minute 47 left here in the first quarter. Here's Armstrong. Not enough on that one as it misses. And the West All-Stars have possession. 9-point game.
You can trust Luka to make the most of a close shot. I mean, he won't waste a high percentage look most times.
West All-Star.
And the Bulls start out with the ball. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. We've got Derrick Rose. Pippen is out there with Rodman. That's Derrick Rose. And it's Gilmore in at the five down low.
Boy, this is peak Rose at his best. An attacking, slashing guard who breaks down the defense easily.
Curry passes to Jokic. Out to DeRozan. Outside Curry. Back to DeRozan. Right side Curry. Stolen by Rose. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. And he gets it to go.
Knows how to run a team, guys, and facilitate accordingly. Rose makes those around him better.
So the timeout taken here, the first for the West All-Stars.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
And I think this timeout, guys, is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
So it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for the West All-Stars. 4-point game. Antetokounmpo, no good. All right, let's catch up with
West All-Stars
reporter David Olden.
Stephen Curry.
Thanks, Kevin. I was
able to speak
to Chicago's head coach.
First team foul.
He was focused on keeping the score close. Coach said, we know LeBron's going to get his, so we have to try to limit the production of everyone around him. That's a tall task, given Bron's elite playmaking ability. Kevin, back to you.
Okay, David, thanks. Now here's Rose, following the miss by Giannis. Rodman kicks to Rose.
Fantastic defensive instincts, encouraging signs of progress from Jokic.
They get it back, and a wide open look for Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
On the trifecta.
Three.
Jordan's got 5 minutes.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Here's LeBron. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Their first shots from the stripe in this game.
Shooting for West Coast Stars.
Good, James.
LeBron James.
It really seems strange to say, but as big an impact as LeBron's made as a basketball player, he's making an even... impact off the court is philanthropy, his activism. Tell you what, this guy is a special person. I really believe he's going to be a case study of how an athlete can leverage his stardom, his celebrity, his resources in a way that leaves a lasting, impactful legacy for many, many years to come.
Now, here's Doncic following the miss by Derrick Rose. And it's Doncic missing. Rose in the post.
Derrick Rose.
You know, once he starts going downhill, Rose is impossible to stop. He doesn't settle for simple layups. He's throwing that thing down.
James, the pass to Antetokounmpo. Jokic trying to free himself up. Nice shot there by Antetokounmpo.
I like the play call. Very solid, making perfect use of the pick to get a great look.
Here's Rodman, and then Rodman with the dunk.
Yeah, and Jordan sees the floor Michael so Jordan. Nicely. I mean, one of his guys has a clean look. He gets the ball to him in whip-like fashion.
And Doncic, here we go. And Doncic throws it down.
Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah.
We didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
And you know, guys, when your point guard is making explosive plays at the rim,
Dennis Rodman.
I really do think it sets the tone for the rest of the team.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there.
Well, I tell you what, guys, this is really getting close to being real ugly.
I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Rose. Best All-Stars with the rebound.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy by the
back. Assisted by the Chosen One. And so it's Rose who brings the ball up for the Chicago Bulls. 3-point lead.